Soccer. It's one of the fastest growing youth sports in America, with a special appeal. And at a Hitachi Soccer Clinic, it's easy to see why. It's as simple as kicking a ball, as challenging as learning to juggle with your feet, your thighs, your shoulders, or even your head. And the competitive action is as fast as it is exciting. As part of its community relations program, Hitachi America Limited has been sponsoring soccer clinics across the United States for the past 5 years. Hitachi soccer clinics were started in 1989 as part of a larger, broad-based program of community involvement and service. The goal of these clinics is to teach children cooperation and teamwork. The clinics are held in local communities where Hitachi employees live and work. What better way to accomplish these goals than through a fun-filled educational program based on a sport where all you need is a ball and the desire? 5 years after the first Hitachi soccer clinic, it's no surprise that they continue to be a celebrated local attraction. And this past fall, the festivities in Westchester County, New York were no exception. The air was filled with excitement at the Hitachi-sponsored celebrity game, featuring World Cup player Tony Meola and Brianna Scurry, women's U.S. national soccer team player. Over 2,000 people turned out for the event this year. Kids of all ages and abilities kicked and dribbled their way through a series of skill competitions. There were giveaways as well as a raffle of Hitachi products to benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation. At the heart of the Hitachi soccer clinics is the energy, commitment, and enthusiasm of 1994 U.S. World Cup spokesperson and former professional player, Soccer Tom Mulroy. After 14 years in the pros, Tom's become a veritable magician with a soccer ball. He held the world's record for juggling a soccer ball, an astounding 12,295 taps on top of the Empire State Building. But what's more impressive is what he can do with a ball and a crowd of kids. His love of the game and his dedication to sharing his skills with future generations has gone far beyond the mechanics of playing soccer. Tom's unique affinity with youngsters has led him to be chosen as the soccer spokesman for Just Say No International, an organization devoted to keeping kids away from drugs and making sure kids stay in school. For Tom, the clinic is more than just teaching soccer skills to kids. It's a means of teaching discipline and building self-confidence. For many years now, Hitachi has enlisted the support of local youth soccer organizations to host these community clinics. And Hitachi has been fortunate to have the assistance of community associations and local employees who volunteer their time and services. Hitachi also invites players from the Hitachi soccer team in Japan to provide an international flair to the clinics, proving that the excitement of soccer overcomes all language barriers. Consequently, the Hitachi soccer clinics are so successful because they are the product of a massive team effort. At a typical Hitachi soccer event, those team efforts combine to offer such activities as a coach's clinic, where soccer coaches learn both the basics and the nuances of teaching teamwork, competition, and good sportsmanship. A fun clinic, highlighting one of Soccer Tom's memorable demonstrations for kids. And a team skills clinic, which focuses on the importance of working together as a unit. Hitachi planned these coast-to-coast clinics as local community events in areas where Hitachi has facilities. Past locations include Brisbane, California, Irving, Texas, Norcross, Georgia, Norman, Oklahoma, Harrodsburg, Kentucky, Montvale, New Jersey, Crystal Lake, Illinois, Greenville, South Carolina, Farmington Hills, Michigan, and Westchester County, New York. Hitachi's sponsorship and commitment to the soccer clinics is more than just a community service program. With the help of local soccer organizations, Soccer Tom Mulroy's devotion to the future of organized youth soccer, the scores of community service organizations, and the countless number of individual volunteers, Hitachi soccer clinics are constructing a solid foundation for the future of today's youth. A foundation based upon teaching kids the value of good sportsmanship, teamwork, self-discipline, and staying drug-free. Lessons that will serve them today and every day for the rest of their lives.